So you're saying I can ask this cat any question?
The cat is connected to the computer. You just type in the question, it will read his mind. There the answer comes.
You're the man! I've been looking for this for weeks.
I'm about to share and give you a walkthrough of one of my secret stash tools that single-handedly more than quadrupled my own income in less than the first 30 days of its existence. One of the members in my private group, my inner circle, asked me why I had originally created it. My reply was not eloquent or well-worded, but it was 100% accurate. My answer was this: I wanted to do less work and beat more people. I built my entire business on working smarter while my competitors worked harder. This alone has always kept me 10 steps ahead of my nearest rival. Now, just to drive this point home, I'll summarize what I mean. My competitor has to go build a new video for every keyword he wants to rank for. He spends a tremendous amount of time and frustration trying to put all of these videos together, whereas I make a single video, then systematically rank that video for hundreds and sometimes thousands of different keywords in my niche. I only did the work once and I profit from it over and over without ever having to spend another minute on that video. By the time you have 5 or 6 niche videos created, you can absolutely swarm that niche by simply slamming clones of those videos into as many different accounts as you want, doing a sort of random mix and match type of thing will keep you under YouTube's radar so that you end up gaining massive exposure to your offer. So let's just go ahead and walk through this and see how easy it is. Let's say I want to create 10 of them for this run. I want to put some keywords here because this allows me to actually do some core level SEO on my video files themselves, so that whenever I upload them to YouTube, they're already very keyword targeted, the files themselves, and that actually has some benefit. Now over here, I can select, do I want single title? Or do I want double title? And double title just means that it's going to take any two of these keywords and put them side by side, making a unique long keyword. Okay, so let's clone it. Now while this is running, I will point out that this clone tool is powerful. It's really good. I couldn't even begin to even fathom the number of the same video that I've put up in, 20, 30, 50 in single accounts. And then when you look at all of the accounts, I could have the same video up in, on 1,000 different videos that's spread out through a few accounts. So, I mean, it's a powerful thing. But don't go getting silly or greedy. Don't expect that you can take like a feature film or a popular copyrighted music song and make it unique. That's not going to happen. YouTube has ways of tracking that copyrighted content. Okay, this clone tool is for regular stuff, not super famous stuff. You can get by with cloning anything you want as long as it's not some big hit movie or some hit song, something like that. You'll just see this thing move up as it goes, as it's creating the clones, and it's doing quite a bit in the background as it's changing the videos. I'm not going to go into all that. I'm not going to give my technology away, the underlying technology, but so we'll just sit here and let it finish. Okay, so it finished its job and it gave us a little notice that the process is complete. Now, understand, this thing is not built for speed, it's built for accuracy. Any of those guys that tell you they're cloning videos or whatever they're doing, all they're really doing is changing the signature on that video, which that's actually a pretty weak way to go. It works on some small scale, but it's a pretty weak way to go. Mine, since I do this for a living and I may be tempted every once in a while to maybe take a snippet of two or three other people's videos, just little pieces, and piece together my own video that turns out pretty good, and I may want to clone that across 50 different accounts. And so, you know, I may put anywhere from 5 to 30 or 40 same videos across all of those accounts, and of course they're all keyword targeted to whatever the niche is that I'm going for. And next thing you know, I have quite a substantial number of videos out, all keyword targeted, all bringing in traffic, and really I only ever had to do the work a single time. That's it. Okay, so we'll go ahead and tell this okay, pop open our videos, and there we go. They're all ready, they're all different, they'll all pass any video website upload rules. So if you have tried doing something similar before and you got that dreaded alert from YouTube that this was duplicate content, so they're not going to show it, yeah, that's not going to happen with this. This is just another one of those little things that I do as a professional video marketer to keep myself with a very clear edge over my competitors. On the last three tools that I released, one has had a $100 price increase and will go up by another $100 within a few days, and then a few days later a monthly fee will be added to it. And the other two was only available for 5 days total before they were pulled back away from public access. Since I don't like fake scarcity tactics, I'll go ahead and tell you right up front what is going to happen with this software. I set the opening price very low so that early adapters would get a price advantage over mainstream buyers. The next three price increases for this software will come a few days apart from each other, and they'll move in $20 to $30 increments. So for example, if the price is $67 today, then a few days from now it will be automatically moved up to $97, and so on. This is how I keep my personal software releases very exclusive. So all right, you've seen the software in action, you know what it does, you know why and how I personally use it to maintain a massive advantage over my competitors, and you know that the price will be raised incrementally for as long as I have it open to the public. Now's your chance to get it at the best price point you'll ever have. Just look below this video, you'll see the buy options, you know what to do from there.